I first salute Senator Skelos for a wonderful day saluting veterans across New York State. You know, it's a day when we all sit, we each are able to name a particular veteran in our own jurisdiction who we think has accomplished a great deal serving as a veteran. And you know, as I sat there this morning, I thought that there were many Democrats who I'm sure were choosing Republicans, and there were many Republicans who were choosing Democrats, because it was one of those days where politics did not play a role. We chose people in our districts because of their contributions. I had the chance to nominate Frank DiNuzzo. I have no idea what his political affiliation is. I just know that he was part of the greatest generation, who served during World War II and then came back and was bought into society and worked, raised a family, and did all the things that you would expect of a true United States citizen. And you know, it's that one day, too, when we think about we are able here to talk about veterans freely and openly, and we're able to then go on and debate issues that are so critically important to our state. And we have freedoms that we take for granted. We have freedoms that we're able to vote each year, yet we are so free that less than 50% of the people come out to vote. So all of those freedoms are because of our veterans. And the veterans I saw today were truly humbled, all of the senators that I talked to. And I salute each and every one of you for your contributions, for making this, again, the most wonderful country in the world. We salute you, we'll continue to salute you, and we thank all of you. Thank you very much, Mr. President.